John, welcome back to the STL playthrough of Legacy of Kain Defiance. This is episode 10. The previous episodes are all up on my YouTube channel, as well as the rest of the Legacy of Kain series. So, without further ado, let's jump out and in.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So our wretched little savior returns. Come to join the last pathetic battle of the vampire race? But on which side, I wonder?
I've not come to fight you, Vorador.
You don't know why you're here.
I know this much. That you are the author of my fate. And as such, only you can rewrite it.
You give me too much credit.
You forged the Reaver. I have seen the evidence.
I was its maker, yes?
Then you know its purpose.
No. Only the scraps of prophecy my master shared with me.
And do these scraps explain why you would forge a weapon to imprison your savior?
Ah, well then. It seems we have our answer. You've chosen your path.
I have chosen nothing. I've been deceived at every turn. You seem to know what I am. Tell me.
I thought I did once. But now all the prophecies have failed. The pillars are corrupted. I am the last of my kind. And when Mobius' hunters find me, it will have all been for nothing.
You've forgotten about Cain.
Ah, yes, Cain. I fear he shoulders a greater burden than he realizes. I cannot help you, even if I was inclined to. I crafted the Reaver Blade, but only at the behest of my sire, Janus Audrin. What sorcery he and the others laid upon the sword afterward, I cannot say.
Janus tried to give me the Reaver before he died. He said that it was forged for me. But what did he mean? As my weapon or my prison?
Perhaps you should ask him yourself.
Janus is here.
In a manner of speaking. The greatest of us all, the father of our race. The Seraphim tore the heart from his living body five centuries ago.
But there's no sign of decay. How is this possible after all these years?
Somewhere the heart still beats. And while it does, the body will remain preserved. If his heart could be restored, Janus might yet be raised.
And you haven't tried to recover it in all these years?
Many times, but our enemies hid the heart too well. It was taken as a trophy to Avernus Cathedral centuries ago, where they christened it the Heart of Darkness. Believing that it embodies the essence of our dark gift, they hid the heart away lest it fall into the wrong hands. Our hands. Redeem yourself. You may be our last hope. Perhaps you alone can find the heart if it is meant to be found. If Janus can be resurrected, he will have all the answers you require. This key will open your way to Avernus. But be advised, there are dark sorceries at work in the cathedral. You must be on your guard.
Thank you.
Avernus is in flames, and with it, our hopes may evaporate.
How can I find the heart in the midst of such chaos?
You must act quickly. But beware, an ancient evil dwells within. Long unspoken among our kind. Undoubtedly, this is the source of the corruption that infects the circle. If you are to succeed, you must resist its influence.
Thank you.
cool for them to do? Make it so that way that seems like a different dungeon. Because Raziel's monkey mark will be the extra. This section of the natural schools.
This history in part I knew already. How, as the vampires began to die out, the pillars summoned human guardians to fulfill their roles. It seemed the ancient vampires had adopted and when necessary, abducted the human guardians and made vampires of them when they came of age, until the humans rebelled against their masters. And here I made a surprising discovery. It was Mobius, the time streamer, and Mortanius, guardian of death, who led the bloody revolt. Now, I understood why Mobius hated me so intensely. I was the first vampire guardian in all these centuries, and he knew what my coming signified. Or perhaps I reminded him of all he had forsaken.
The orb that once opened this portal had been destroyed. To power it, I would need to find a substitute.
Thank you.
be up for the week. Yeah, I think that's going to be about it. So, I will see you guys next week. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and tell a friend.